dia tekan admin. So your password masih kosong-kosong lagi kan?
Ya, yeah, sama.
Kosong-kosong, 40. So now you will go to the main screen. Huh? So when you come to the main screen, this one will be yesterday. Siapa yang guna, dia guna program ini lah. Huh? Kalau you nak change program, you will go here. And then here will be the 10 most popular program that we always use. So actually they have more screen. So actually this is one. Inside here, you can go in, got 150. Of course, you tak ada program, new program kan? Mm-hmm. So dia hanya ada 30 program is come with the equipment one. So let's say I want to replace multivitamin. Let's say I want to pharma punya sample. I want to replace method ini. So you go in, you can see here got so many kosong punya. So total you can have, oh, now it's 170. Dulu the total program you boleh store ialah 150 program saja. So now the capacity of the storage is about 170. So all kosong. Tapi in the equipment, when they come, pergi amal store lebih kurang, commonly this is very popular punya digestion program ialah lebih kurang 30. You see not until the food ini, I think saya yang buat. Okay? So 30 ini ialah Peking Armour punya program. So this is Dr. Fee Niza punya. Kita hari tu buat training, kita buat food punya method. So now let's say you want to make a new, brand new one. So you use a user empty one. So now I select a kosong punya file. Okay? Select punya kosong punya file. So now it's still at this gray. So I edit kosong punya file ini. Size cut. I want to start a program. Okay? So you can give a name. So what name you want it to be?
Neil.
So maybe we want it to be capital letter, Neil. N-I-A-L. Neil, betul?
N-A-I-L.
Okay, so Neil. Okay, done. So this is just a name. So now you have actually this few columns. So first column is your temperature that you want to digest. Okay? Then the pressure maximum you want the control to be. So remember this fella will, mana pressure one already? Ah. This fella will be the one actually control the pressure. So you want to be a ceiling kat mana. So you have this, and then you have the seal. Seal ada rendang dalam beaker tu. Right? So seal and this together, total the pressure that can stand ialah, bukan ini saja, there are two items. Satu ialah seal yang warna putih itu. Then dengan ini, dua-dua ini, they can stand pressure maximum is so this is a seal, this is a disc. Both of them together, they bekerja sama untuk tahan pressure yang build up. Pressure build up ya kerana apa? Bila we digest, nitric acid will break, all the C become CO2 or protein will be N. So all become NO gas. So all these gas will have a pressure build up. So these two items will stand maximum 40 bar. 40 bar. Macam bila kita guna gas dekat kita punya gas siap, macam argon gas, biasa gas tank punya pressure ialah 100 bar. So 40 bar ialah lebih kurang half of the gas. So gas punya pressure sangat tinggi ya. So you can stand about 40. So tetapi bila kita guna equipment, kita janganlah stress the equipment until maximum. We ask the magneton to cut off when you are achieving 30 bar. So maksudnya ini lah ceiling yang you kata, bila nak cut off? Bila kita consider tinggi? So bila kita consider tinggi ialah 30 bar. Even though the both of them can stand 40, jangan stress until maximum. Okay? So then this is ramping. Ramping is you want to take how long to achieve this? Yeah, ramping maksudnya if you want to be very fast, you ramp very fast. So maksudnya kita nak achieve greater you. Daripada 0 km per hour, you want to go to 120 straight away in 1 second. So this is called ramping. So now, normally I know you would like your consumable to last longer. Actually in this equipment, nothing you need to change. Only one, this is consumable. Okay? But you datang dengan banyak tau. Kan kita suruh simpan. So you actually got 100 of this, 100 of this. So, yeah. So what you do is, I hope the 100 pieces you will last for many, many, many years. When you want to last many, many years, Cara you kena dia kena slow and steady. You are not rushing for time, yeah. You are not like wah, I must like commercial lab. Pagi dua batch, petang dua batch, malam satu dua batch. So you don't need to run the program very fast. So normally I want to be slow. So maksudnya ramping itu biasa I put a longer time. Okay, so shorter time pun boleh digest, longer will be saving your consumable.
Because one kan, after ni dia akan timbul macam ni kan?
Dia kalau you guna slow and steady, dia ketimpuan ini sentiasa macam ini. Kalau you guna agresif, the gas keluar terlalu cepat, ini akan
indicator untuk kita tukar baru di sini.
Bila okay, ini ialah usia 20 tahun. Ini
20
tahun. So bila dia usia 80 tahun baru you tukar. So 20 tahun ya lebih kan 2 mm. 80 tahun ya 8 mm. Then masa itu you kena tukar. Okay. So ini masih lama lagi. Okay. So but what is the key point to maintain? This one is always at the age of 20 you don't ramp it very fast. You ramp it longer. Okay.